So, today I'm going to show you how to start a new project in KiCad. So I go to File, New Project, and then this is where my previous project was. So I'm going to start a new one, and then I go, test underscore project. So, and you see I have it checked right here, create a new folder for the project, click save, and that's it. You can launch the schematic editor, and there it is.